दोस्तों, नेवर मिस ए वीडियो फ्रॉम लहरें टीवी. आई लव लहरें.
We all know Diwali is just around the corner and everyone is excited to celebrate the festival of lights. Many celebrities like Sonam Kapoor, Masaba Gupta came out to support the Supreme Court's ban on firecrackers in Delhi. So when Haseena Parker actress Shraddha Kapoor voiced her opinion supporting the ban during Diwali, she got trolled miserably. Have a look.
Hi everyone, since it's that time of the year where Diwali is just around the corner, I just wanted to say that please don't buy firecrackers and don't burst crackers, because not only does it cause a lot of pollution, but it also troubles all the animals on the streets. So instead, spend Diwali with your family, with your loved ones, eat amazing food, eat sweets, but don't burst crackers. Wish you a happy Diwali.
In this video, Shraddha voiced her support for the ban on firecrackers and urged for a firecracker-free Diwali. The video also featured her dog. However, Twitterati did not waste a second to slam the actor, alleging the actors of being a hypocrite. Check out some of the tweets. Shraddha is not the first celebrity to get slammed for supporting cracker-free Diwali. Fashion designer Masaba Gupta was abused for supporting this issue. So what are your thoughts on these hate trolls? Do you support the Supreme Court's ban?
Hi, this is Ayushman Khurana and I congratulate Lehre for completing 30 years.